After 6 years and a more than $2 million renovation, rock star Brandon Flowers of The Killers is selling his Las Vegas home. Just look at how incredible this house is. This is near Rancho and Alta. And 13 Action News got an exclusive look inside. It's on the market, forget this, nearly $5 million. Czar Zangane at Lux Estates and Lifestyles is selling the house for Flowers. They are not commenting on the listing at this time.